Brittany's relationship with her children.
Did you not say anything upset about not having?